And our adventure begins. Alright, so we can do this mission. Scatter Robert's ashes. Alright. Let's get my horse. And let's roll now. The hell doesn't make any sense. Okay. Done. Alright, let's cut some of these rifts down. Down, 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 down. Smile there. I think start with this one first. Hopefully. Oh, there we go, I found it. Oh, hell no. Yo, yo, let me bounce, let me bounce. There we power. Follow me, man. I know you're overpowered. Ow. Sweetness. Fire. Oh my days, oh my days. Should never toy with this. Can't get a shield up here. Thank you. Oh my, there can be enemies around the area. Are you serious? Did someone kill this thing? Oh, really, giant? Go away! I'm not fighting you, man. Oh my days, I'm out of here. Oh, I got stomped on. We're out with the exit. Need to get out of there. Stop following me. One danger to another danger. Let's get the potions back in.
I sent a box of rabbit raisins. That explains the letter of gratitude. Ew! 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 You underestimate both the fragility of his holdings and the severity of tribute demanded of him in the past. Perhaps he was grateful it was not a stew made of some lesser cousin. That's lies, right? Must be lies.
To my party, man. Oh, here we go. Yeah, I need a tank. Yeah, there's a bench. There we go. Obviously, imagine having my girl Cassandra. That's our wife right there. And let's get a sword this out. You be in. Yeah. I should bring Dorian out instead, actually. See if he be in. But the only thing is, then you change the armor. Then you go back to Skyhold. Before I do that, let's get some regeneration point. No, yeah. What's Enduring? Let's go with the sky hole. Alright, let's get some armor for Dorian. He's down there. Yeah.
Your worship.
hell is all of this? I think there's one. Oh. I think it's going back and going to the place where you make the armor. Yeah. What's up, Leo? How are you? What's his arm like now? Plus, he doesn't have any. Right, done that. Just stuff away. A white rodent.
I have something for you, Commander. The soldiers the Herald rescued from the Falamire arrived an hour ago.
Thank the Maker. We need good news. All right.
Okay. Here we go, dude. Drazy being this mission. What's that, Chris? Let's see. Have my gun. Inside the bar.
Trying to get you to see that move.
You still got plenty of arse left, Chief. Your worship.
Glad you came by. I got a letter from my contacts in the Ben Hasrath. Already verified it with Red.
Do you want to discuss this alone?
Not like I was hiding it from my boys. Besides, right now, I need to hit something.
You know they've got training dummies, Chief.
The training dummy might actually defend itself against the shield bash. Anyway, the Ben Hasrath letter.
What did the letter say?
The Ben Hasrath have been reading my reports. They don't like Corypheus or his Venatori. And they really don't like Red Lyrium. They're ready to work with us. With you, boss. The Qunari and the Inquisition joining forces.
Be a powerful alliance.
My people have never made a full-blown alliance with a foreign power before. This would be a big step. They found a massive Red Lyrium shipping operation out on the coast.
They wanted us to hit it together. Talked about bringing in one of their dreadnoughts. Always wanted to see one of those big warships in action.
Did you see that? Go get some water. They're worried about tipping the smugglers, so no army. My chargers, you, maybe some backup.
What does this alliance really get us?
They wouldn't use the word alliance if they didn't mean it. Naval power. More Ben Hasrath reports. Qunari soldiers pointed at the Venatori. It could do a lot of good.
You don't seem entirely happy about this.
No, I'm good. It's... I'm used to them being... over there. It's been a while.
I thought Qunari wanted to extend their reach to the whole world.
Yeah. Just didn't think I'd see it. Look, the Qun answers a lot of questions. It's a good life. For a lot of people. But it's a big change, and a lot of folks here wouldn't do so well under that kind of life. I guess it's not like we're converting. This is just us joining forces against Corypheus. On that front, I think we're good.
I think the Inquisition could use some help from the Qunari.
Good. I'll pass on word to Colin and Red. We can set up the meeting whenever you're ready.
Yeah, I'm down for that. Let me just do this mission, this side quest. For this week. bring my girl, Cassandra. Bring out Solus. Need out the defense right there, innit? Bring it Dorian. Ain't been there for a while. But it's good to be back. There she is.
Do you know where this noble wants to meet us?
I do. The Comte Poivre's invited us to his mansion, not far from here. I pray he clears up the deaths of my messengers, as promised.
Lead the way. Welcome, my friend.
Thank you for seeing us, Comte Poivre.
The honor is mine. Please, sit. It's an honor to assist two such distinguished guests. We appreciate your help, Comte. The death of Lady Montilly's servants must weigh heavily. Have you heard of the House of Repose?
The Assassin's League?
My contacts obtained a copy of a document in the archives. Contract for a life.
The House of Repose is hereby sworn to eliminate anyone attempting to overturn the Montilier's trading exile in Orlais.
Not just after your messengers, Josephine. They'll try for you, too.
I am afraid so, yes.
The contract was signed by a noble family. The Duparquets.
But the Duparquets died out as a noble line over 60 years ago.
Indeed. But the contract was signed 109 years ago. How can a family try to kill you after they died out?
The Duparquets were our rivals. They drove the Montilliers from Val Royal. This contract was drawn up over 100 years ago, but it wasn't invoked until I tried to overturn my family's exile.
Unpleasant though it may be, the House of Repose is merely fulfilling its contractual duties. If the people who wanted your family dead are gone, why are the assassins still after you?
A contract is a contract, Inquisitor. Orlesian businesses live and die by their reputations. The entire guild's welfare would be endangered if an agreement was tossed aside on a whim of time or fate.
She's quite right, Your Worship. The House of Repose is doing what it feels necessary. By its standards. I assume you have a thought or two on this, Josephine.
The Duparquets still have descendants under the common branch.
If we elevate them to nobility, a duparaket could annul the contract on my life.
That will take time, Lady Monty. Time, during which the House of Repose will be obliged to hunt.
Will they now? You are exceedingly well informed, but not to a settled herd rumors at best.
A bit of subterfuge. This contract on your life is an ugly business. One the House of Repose deeply regrets. But this is all it. Even an assassin's world is his bond.
This sounds dodgy, man. It's like he's involved in this.
Does Comte Boisvert actually exist?
Absolutely. The Comte's offer to reveal the killers of Lady Montilet's messengers was genuine. So was his information somehow. An end to be tied up later.
I'm guessing the actual Comte Boisvert met with a fatal accident.
Comte Boisvert slumbers in a nearby closet. Nothing. The contract on Lady Montilet's life is so unusual, we felt the courtesy of an explanation was in order.
It is appreciated, monsieur.
Your idea to seek out a duparaquet to revoke our orders is an interesting one. I wish you luck. I did not come to shed blood today, Inquisitor. Only to speak. Might I pass?
Why warn us about your contract and let us go?
In Orlais, it is only decent to inform those involved in the contract when extraordinary circumstances conspire.
And the guild's reputation would suffer if you ignored the contract. I quite understand.
Thank you. May we conclude with my departure?
John Merkin? Let him go. And home. Decisions. Not sure. I'm a nice guy, but kind of people hurry.
Go then.
Good day, my lady. I pray we never meet again.
Well, I didn't think our meeting would end like this.
We'll deal with these assassins.
I have some thoughts. Let's discuss them back at Skyhold. I'll feel safer with the castle's walls around.
Do you hear something?
Oh, goodness. Comte Poivert, is that you? Oh, the lock's been broken off. We'll find a saw. I realize the cabinet is quite valuable, Comte, but surely... A locksmith, then? As you wish.
Need something dodgy. Say, Mrs. Lee. Ah bah, it's gonna speak to me. Here she is.
Holding for the reply. A few minutes, please. I'm so sorry, Inquisitor. I never thought my family's trading status would trap us in an assassin's plot.
Between our soldiers and spies, Skyhold's safer than anywhere else in Thedas.
Yet the problem persists. I've tracked down the last Duparakets. If they become gentry, they can annul the contract on my life. We'll require a noble from Val Royeaux to sponsor them, a judge to provide documents, a minister to ratify them. It's too likely to take the longest course of action, even when your life is at stake. I assume you already know everything about this mess. There is a faster way, Josephine. The original contract on your life is in the vaults of the House of Repose. If my agents infiltrate it and destroy the original, the assassin will have no obligation to chase you. Liliana, please. I want no more bloodshed over a personal affair. Don't be so stubborn, Josie. How long will it take you to gather these favors in Val Royeaux?
We can solve this without more deaths on either side.
My people are ready, should you change your mind. I'll post a watch on our ambassador in case the House of Repose visits. I appreciate it, but I still believe elevating the Duparakets will solve this. First, we need to perform some favors in Val Royeaux. I'd be happy to discuss where we could begin. Any news on the House of Repose, Inquisitor?
How exactly does one turn farmers into members of the upper classes?
There are procedures for granting honored citizens of the Empire the title of Lord or Lady. Very long procedures. And so much paperwork. I've called in a substantial number of favors just to cut the cut.
Why did the Duparakets hate the Montilliers so much they set up a permanent assassination watch?
A Montillier and a Duparaket fell in love. A young couple, pledged elsewhere, attempted to elope. The whole thing ended so violently, it's a wonder any survived. It's fortunate the Duparaket's descendants hold no grudges.
What if the Duparakets refuse to aid you?
I've already contacted the Duparakets, Inquisitor. They're ready to help us. It will be a long road, but a lordship is a chance to restore a proud lineage to their heirs. Besides, I've promised them a heavy bag of coin once this is over.
Are you sure the House of Repose will forget this assassin contract on a farmer's signature?
It's perfectly legal. In Val Royeaux's noble circles, a written word is a bond. Besides, the guild would never risk being so unspeakably crass.
Are you serious?
These assassins are afraid of being seen as impolite.
Breaking one's public oath or bond implies a certain poverty. A common merchant may lack the resources or manners to fulfill a debt, but among the guilds, it would be shameful.
You said I'd have to do some favors in Val Royeaux if you want to make the Duparakets lords.
The Countess Dion is our first step. Her lover, a mage from the White Spire, is missing. Bring her news of him and she'll be very amenable to sponsoring the Duparakets as lords.
Alright, we've got to find a sponsor to deal with the situation. Cool. Want no more bloodshed. was nice.
Let us begin.
All right, give me 2 secs. I'll be back in a minute. I'm back. Cold. Yeah, what would be epic, yeah, if they made, what was it, Gears of War for the PS4, that'd be sick. But I know it's a 360 game only, or Xbox game, let's say, but that'd be still sick there. I love that game there. That game was the one, mate.
It's good to see you.
Do you have any advice for me? We must guard Skyhold carefully. There is no telling when Corypheus will next attack.
Do you have any advice for me?
We must guard Skyhold carefully. There is no telling when Corypheus will next attack.
That's enough for now.
Another time, then.
Inquisitor.
This is Golden Increase. The sweep is gotten bigger and better. No, obviously, you're further than me. You play every day. The hell? I thought the statue was done. What's this?
Inquisitor.
There's it. Look, let me save that. This choice is irreversible. Okay, let's change. She's her. Yeah, I think I need it more because it's potions, isn't it? Yo. Okay. Loving this one better. let's do something, man. While I'm waiting for that. Let's go. Oh, Chris Wood. Yeah. Let's go back here. It's about to go down. Are you serious? You wait to go here, and then she reports back. Oh, you can. You almost completed this area. What on earth? Did you hear that? Sound like his stomach growling. Well, close to that. Yeah, but can you unlock extra parts of it from the war table? Probably. Oh, did it again, again. The top of the other ones. These are pretty good. Almost, the other enemy was like level 20, man. I couldn't find them, they were power. See the weakness. There you go, no. All that one does. Fire. Fire. What a hit. Okay. So, I need to... What an attack. Thank you. Oh my dad is Big Daddy. Why for it? Why for it? And hit him with it. Then finish him. Yeah, but are you playing it on easy? Let's go back and do it, finish off that mission.
time, please.
Back here again.
You must admit that new leadership would be refreshing. I
remember this person.
You only say such because you've navigated this game unscathed.
What an unexpected pleasure.
That is what
you must have had a long journey. Might there be any news from this house?
Here's a letter from Eleni. Safe with his family in the desert.
Oh, my Eleni. Oh, bless you. The Dions response to the Duparakets as a family deserving of a noble title. Inquisitor, you have my word. Now please, forgive my hastiness, but I must read Eleni's words. Make her keep you.
What happened here?
The House of Repose decided to pay a visit. The guards arrived in time, but I should have guessed the assassins would infiltrate the servants.
Are you sure they didn't hurt you?
They only frightened me. It was all so sudden. Leliana assigned people to shadow me. They appear to have saved my life. I owe you everything, Sergeant.
Only my duty, Ambassador. I'll talk with the Spy Master about these murderous louts. She'll find how they got in.
Any news on the House of Repose, Inquisitor?
What's the next favor we need to get these Duparakets a lordship?
We need a judge of the Royal Court to procure documents acknowledging them as nobility again.
The muscles in it, my god. Are you serious? How did it get in, man? This place is like a fortress. So I thought not. But clearly it's not.
Don't matter, Inquisitor.